the deal, Pickles? It's your boy, BCBG. And we back with the 6'8", small forward, balling in Nollins. We got that NBA 2K17, boy. And we are against the Detroit Pistons. Anybody that's a 80s baby, remember the bad boys of the NBA. That is not the case anymore. Yeah, so here we go. Give me that ball, player. Now, here's Wilson. Back to Davis. And we're going to drop it down into the paint for the assist. And just amazing awareness there. Prez, this should be a blowout, but you know what? To the uncovered man. I ain't going to say that and get spanked by the Pistons. I don't like these gold socks, man. These joints is ugly. They got me wearing some bull out here. Oh, no. And there's Drummond. That's good on the Andre Drummond. We can't let him get loose. Weak defense there. I'm pretty sure that was not the plan to give him those kind of baskets. I'm going to help with that screen up top. I'm going up top, baby. Oh. That was just pathetic. He should not be that wide open right near the bucket. You got to throw that ball up so we can climb upstairs. Well, close to picking that one off. Oh, he gets a great jump on it. What kind of shoes I got on, man? I got some green and purple foams on. I am never wearing these uniforms again. But you know what? That's the Nolan spirit. Oh, no. I'm off my man. And he'll wet me up with a three. Cheese and rice. Get it together, Junior. Come on, baby. Ugh. Ain't nobody tell you to shoot that ball, Justice. We finna get whooped by the Pistons. My free throw percentage is up about like a 98%, man. I don't miss a whole lot of them. I am not the guy you want to foul. I'm going to front you right here. What you going to do with it? Give me that rebound. Rebound. Whoop. Oh, that boy on skates. Give me that. Uh-oh. Somebody better get another one in. I got that boy on rollerblades. Here's Jackson following the basket by Prez. Lock him up, Justice. Don't let him get down. Oh, don't foul him. I don't know, man. I think the foul's a little heavy on this game. You know. And Drummond didn't make either one of his free throws. He didn't listen to me. Oh, my God. This boy can't guard me. Give me them ankles, fella. Give me that back. Give me that back. Whoop. Give me that. Oh, I'm putting this boy on burn notice. Somebody say barbecue chicken alert. Barbecue chicken alert. I'm about to have my way with this boy. No homo. Where you going?
Oh, that's a bad foul call.
I ain't foul that dude. Move on my way, ref. Trying to play some D here. Come on, man. Now guarded by Prez. Here's Jackson. He want that too bad. Give me that rebound. Let me get that off you, player. Run the floor. And we're going to drop it down to Justice Young. Get me one, baby. Oh, you bum. Great tee that time from Gibson. And here's Stevenson for three. Wilson. Give me that rebound again. I see Anthony Davis running. All right, you ain't going to go to the basket. Somebody give me one of them. Give me a screen, baby. Let's put, oh my God. Throw it up. Oh no. Now, why would you reach for the ball like that? You're supposed to, why would you just slap that whole man's, that man's whole right side? Come on, man. Better sit me down with two fouls in the first. Dang, man, we back in the game now. They sat me down the rest of the first quarter, trying to protect me from foul trouble. And Stevenson is out there with Reggie Jackson. I appreciate that. Because I get in it fast. I'm swiping at that ball, baby. I'm reaching. That's the group for Detroit right now. Get that. Oh. You ain't about that life, Drummond.
And the play is all about Drummond and his solid fundamentals, just taking his time and getting a high quality chance as a result. And we've got an
update here, so let's get off of me, dude. Dang. Chris Webber sound like he reading. Like there's no there's no authenticity in his voice. The stat line was filled. Get away from me. Give me one of them. We'll see what he does for Zoop. Our court tonight, Kevin. David, thanks for the great update, and what a jaw-dropping performance that was, guys. I couldn't believe what I was seeing. I mean, gotta shoot under duress. Oh my God. Drummond got my bigs like shook, man. They ain't going to the basket or nothing. So I'm about to take this over. They ain't setting me good screens or none of that. We got 6 points in the second quarter. Two fouls. Two early fouls. Good defense. But still. Oh, stop grabbing on me. Over to Justice in the corner. And we got another assist on our hands, baby. I don't care to distribute, but you got to make them. I don't care to help you, but you got to want to help yourself. That's what them sugar daddies be telling them young chicks. Outside Gibson. Oh, Taj Gibson with the Pistons. I don't know if I like that. That's a bull right there, man. Good pull. Let's go. Run, Lynn. Oh, you on skate, son. You on skate, son. I can't finish the jump shot. Get that out of here! Timing the rejection perfectly. No, no, no. With some real nasties. Not today. You're gonna learn today. Oh, get out there. Get out there. Get over top of the screen, fool. Outside Gibson. Outside Jackson. Mm-mm. Gibson with a screen on Young. Oh, yeah. Good steal. Let's go. Come on, man. We're going to kick it up to Justice. And he didn't do crap with it. Come on, buddy. Healed. Oh, yeah. Pass down the lane of the paint. And we got another assist on our hands, baby. We better wake up, man. This game way too close for comfort. 26-23 is not where I want to be. Jackson kicks to Drummond. Don't let him do that. Give me that rebound. Ooh, Stevenson. They just tied the game up with that shot. Get off of me. Give me that. Going up top. Oh, you almost got put on a poster, Drummond. Good defense. I'm back out here. I'm on you, fam. Let's go. Nuh-uh. On the defense. Let me see if I can. Oh, down the middle to Justice Young. We got another assist on our hands, baby. The vision is impeccable. The vision. The feed. I hate these uniforms. That's probably why we playing bad. I feel like I need to flash myself and get some Mardi Gras beads. Foul on Lynn. Second personal. Going to the line. Here we go. Third quarter. We going after it, man. I should have way more points than this, man. This crazy right now. Not the best game. from your boy Junior Dub.
He's taking his time, not forcing anything, just getting his points within the floor of the offense.
But we gonna get it popping. Where you going, fella? Oh no. Here's who's on the floor. So the Pelicans look up. Wilson in at small forward. Oh, with the spin move down in the paint. We gonna act like that was a pass, except they ain't giving me my assist. Yeah, me.
He just guided that ball back up and in. Just a fingertip touch on the ball.
Dude playing like doo-doo, man. Get your man. No soup for you, Drummond. Oh, my God. Come on. Justice Young, man. Just these ugly socks. Oh, my God. Come on, man. Give me that peel. You on skates, fella. That's a bad shot. That's a terrible shot. Still, it went in, though. That's a bad shot. But them badges saved me, baby. Outside Jackson. He's looking for Drummond and finds him. Oh, no, that ain't on me. Come on, Lynn. Stop fouling that dude, man. I guess it's a good foul. He ain't going to hit the free throws. Over the last month, he has been spectacular. Drummond misses two more. He absolutely sucks from the line.
Right side, Wilson. Outside, Davis.
Let's go! Way to look. The alley-oop lay-in. I'll take that. Moving slow motion, man. I'm going to have to figure a way to take over this game. Mm-mm. Get that out! Oh, no. Man, that's not a foul. This dude is 5'9". Jackson hit both free throws. It's a neck-and-neck game in Detroit. And we are way too close for comfort. They double him with Stevenson. Kick it to the corner to Buddy Hield. And we got another assist on our hands. Got himself on the board with three there. Yeah, baby. Really smart basketball by Prez. Always looking to pass the rock with his teammates. Yeah, baby.
Outside Jackson. He kicks to Drummond.
Come on, man. Stop. Give me that. Oh, stop letting him run free. There we go. Ah. Oh, get the offensive rebound. I'm so excited. We went up strong and we slammed it down hard. After a play like that, nice slam by Prez. And that's what we do. Gibson dishes to Drummond. No, my God.
Well, that's the type of toughness that Drummond has. The D has no choice, no other choice.
Yeah. Oh, Andre Drummond hit one of the two free throws. He's the worst free throw shooter in the world. Not just the league, in the world. There's the pick. And Young kicks to Prez. Dishes at the land. Oh, man. Wrong person. You getting his body. Good God! The double team. Harris, right side. No! Oh, wow. You're going to shoot contested? Give me a break. Give me a break. Moving the rock around the floor, especially to his wide open teammates.
Harris against Wilson.
Take him down low. Go to the line. Come on, man. As soon as he made his drive to the bucket, the defense jumped right in and prevented him from finishing that. It ain't gonna be perfect. Oh, crap. Switch. It's good. The assist this time from Jackson. I didn't know we were switching. This is terrible. Get off. Going up strong. With the slam dunk. Let's pick up the pace here, guys. Game is way too close. We need a run. They are not doing anything special. Outside Jackson.
Kicks it to Drummond. And a kind roll that time off.
Yeah, boy. Drummond is having his way with that fella. Take it how you want to take it. Here's Young. Come get this screen.
Counted on to put some points on the board every night. He is averaging right around 13.5 points a game.
Justice Young must be cross-eyed. Pass the daggone ball. What are you doing?
To have your head in the game. Stanley Johnson, he's checked in for Taj Gibson. Tyreek Evans has checked in for the Pelicans.
Go to work, Tyreek Evans. Oh my God. I couldn't move. I'm getting trolled right now. Get off of me, man.
Yeah, Jay, you're right. Almost a free run for him there.
Well, yeah, and you have to give him credit too. Makes the right read, go straight to the rim.
And that last replay courtesy of Pia.
Why are you up here?
Wilson against Stevenson.
That's off.
A shot by Wilson, no good.
My team's standing still. I can't create. I can't move on defense.
Harris up top. He's guarded by Davis.
And they leaving that joker open.
And now it's a 3-point piston.
This is bad.
Defensively, they've gotten a little
gear. This is bad.
Not playing with the same focus we saw in the first.
Give me that. Let's go. The only way it's going to work is I got to get the peel.
Talented at spotting the open man.
The Pistons on offense. They're on a 12-4 run.
Away from me, bro.
Outside Jackson. We've got 1:48 left to play in the third.
Play D up top. Let's go.
The Pistons need to get off a shot here.
Nah. Give me that.
That's what we call good defense in the paint. Worth its weight in gold.
Well, that's just the stupid.
Over to the corner. What are you doing?
Stopped him dead in his tracks.
Puts it up from 12.
Good Lord.
Wilson against Stevenson. Takes the 13.
Get in there.
Andre Drummond.
I should have just shot the jump shot. I don't know why these bigs are standing out by the three-point line, man.
That's just a solid play by Johnson, sensing the physical defense and going.
Should I have stayed in Phoenix?
Number 4 and 5 here.
An okay season at the free throw.
This is bad. Took me out of the game. Fourth quarter. And we got work to do. We are down to the Pistons, who's missed every free throw just about. They've not gotten it done at the line. Offense has been really stagnant, and we're losing.
Here's Wilson.
Oh, the Euro. Let's go. You got to take over, big fella.
About attacking the rack. When he sees space, he sprints towards it.
Outside Jackson. Pass to Drummond.
Come on, don't let him do that. Oh my God. Trying to help y'all, bums.
His offense remains mostly absent, but he still has been a
team. Oh my goodness.
In helping get them the lead.
Let's go.
Here's Wilson. Davis, the pass to Young. No
one. I ain't a three-point shooter. I'm not a three-point shooter. I shouldn't have shot that.
Pistons leading by 4. And here's Stevenson.
Ah!
New Orleans will take possession. Lens checked in for Hill.
Dang, they gave us the ball.
The Pelicans.
That was out on me.
1 of 3 from the field to start the fourth quarter. And Young kicks to Prez. The 11-footer, Detroit with the rebound.
Why they keep stopping me early? I can't go to the basket.
And that one comes up a bit short.
That's the
come on, man.
You want him to take every time. He just happened to miss that time.
Wilson.
Let's go. And one. Oh.
2 free throws now for him.
And Prez really using his length right there well to draw contact. So talented.
Draw the foul. We're going to the line to shoot 2. I'm having a bad game right now.
The first free throw is good.
Knock down the first one.
Both free throws good from Prez.
Knock down the second. I won't miss him at the line. I missed a ton of jump shots, but I won't miss them at the line. We need to stop here. Don't foul him. Well, I guess you can foul him. I don't need my bigs in trouble. He'll make these, watch. And he makes the first. What'd I say? He ain't made one all game. Now he's gonna knock him down. Good on the second, so he makes him cheese. Cheese. The cheese. At the line after a lot of struggles here early on. Give me that. Can I get a foul? That should have been an and one. We need to stop. Let's work. Quick shot from Prayers. Getting it up as soon as he gets the pass. Jackson against Young. From 15 feet. They blocked that. Jackson
misses. And that's a well-contested shot. Solid defense. They weren't going anywhere against them there.
There it is. And we got another assist on our hands. Buckets. It's raining buckets from inside. We needed that. We tied the game up with that shot. Let's go. Drummond with a screen on Young. Watch that roll. Uh-uh. What? Drummond's got 11
in the second half. I mean, on offense, he has been a constant force. You get him the ball, and there's a good chance he's going to knock that shot down.
One kick kicks to Young.
Chance there to take. Oh, my God. Nobody told you to take that shot. Ill-advised shots and threes, man. We don't need that. Jackson killing us. And there's the feed to Harris. Back to Drummond. And the call will be against Perez. That's his third foul of the game. He a ball handler too now. If you a superstar or something on this game, man, you can't do nothing. Jackson against Young. Jeez, OP. Trying to anticipate the steal. Boy, was I wrong. Good God.
And after only making 35% of their shots in that first half, they are slowly getting into a groove here in the second.
Here's Wilson. Got him. Oh! By Gibson. Much
better of a look than that one. Oh, well, it's a product of good, patient offense. Great shot there.
Over to the wing. Harris outside.
No way.
Hands it from downtown. And
now a seven. This dude was butt naked the whole game.
They seem to have turned a corner.
They really want to find that igniter.
Give me that ball.
Yeah, their offense has ground to a standstill.
Prez dishes the land. Why are y'all out here?
Some nice passing here by New Orleans. Wilson and stolen by Drummond. And here we go. The Pistons.
My God. Rejected by Young. Surprised that wasn't a foul. Get away from me, bro. Go post up. For the emphatic rejection. Prez. Why are you out of top?
It's Young on the wing.
Move. Give me the ball. Oh, cheese and rice.
Jackson with it. For the key, Harris.
Give me that. Wilson and Prez with a clear path to going up top. Let's go. By Prez. Just a huge. Let's go. Prez really taking control. Can we get a stop? In these crucial moments. These bigs is disappointing me. Hanging out around the three-point line. Heck is that? From 10 feet out, connects the jumper. Oh, my God. He's got the lead up to 7 now for Detroit. Wow, risky when it's meant for you to lose, you lose. Incredible skill that he possesses
allows that one to go. And the incredible determination. He wasn't going to be stopped there. Even though he wasn't as big as the defender, he took it right to him and got the job done.
I don't know, people. Pistons leading by 7. I do not know. This is the freaking Pistons here.
They set the pick. He dishes it to Stevenson.
Oh my God, running in mud. Come on, get out there.
Here's Jackson, and Detroit again with the bucket.
I mean, come on. Jackson is so effective from the mid-range area of the court. He sticks.
Hustle up. Let's go.
Down by 9. Minute 53 left. I had to call a timeout, man. I had to stop the bleed.
Our execution has to be perfect from here on out.
Shut up, coach. Just give me some Gatorade, sucker.
Left in the fourth quarter. Prez dishes to Davis. It's deflected.
Oh, everybody's making mistakes.
On the wing, Jackson has to
young ones, if you're looking, it's not always perfect. If one of you make mistakes, the team makes mistakes.
Dishes it to Harris. Shot clock at 6. He feeds it to Drummond. Harris outside.
No.
And airballs the triple. That one was way off. Healed the pass to Len.
Good man, get.
Kicks it to Prez.
Let's go. And one.
He'll get to the line and shoot two. Andre Drummond picks one up.
And how about the skill from Prez down on the block, working hard inside and getting the contact in the process.
He hits the first one.
That's these uniforms, man. These joints is ugly. Never again. I don't know. I'm just playing bad.
Both free throws good.
We knocked down both free throws.
110 left.
We got work to do.
Detroit's gone 6 of 14 with the three ball tonight.
Guys that ain't scored all game is automatically clutch for some reason.
Gibson with the screen on Young. Here's Jackson.
That dude.
Jackson missing again.
Good.
And that's a well-contested shot. Solid defense. They weren't going anywhere against them.
And one. Good play.
He's on his way to the line for one more.
We needed that.
No, he delivers down the stretch.
And that one falls for Davis.
Good. We need a stop.
There's 47 seconds left in the game.
Come on, man. Get off.
Outside Jackson hits to Harris.
She's OP. Don't let him run the clock out. Oh, good steal!
Go. Young's got it, the fast break chance. Here's Wilson. It falls.
What in the freak? I'm down by 2. Hey, if Drummond get the ball, foul that joke.
Now here's Jackson. Drummond, the screen. Jackson kicks to Stevenson. Just 4 to shoot. Fires from deep.
Good D.
Can't get it to go.
Oh, boy, people. Oh, boy. I did not expect to bring you something like this. 3.6 seconds, and we down by 2. Do I clutch it out? Do I find a teammate?
3 seconds left in the fourth quarter. Guys, what's your take?
Man, oh, man.
Try and send it to overtime. The defenders don't want to foul in this situation, so you should be able to get a good look inside.
And here's Young from the arc.
Justice Young with the 3.
And so it's the Pistons who come
out. Ain't nobody even tell him to take that shot. And that, I ain't even on Hall of Fame yet. I probably shouldn't go on Hall of Fame after losing to the Pistons.
And just wondering what's going to happen. How is this thing
well,
folks, that's going to do it for now. For Chris Weber,
you can't win them all, but you definitely don't want to lose them like that.
Thanks for watching.
There was a lot of ill-advised shots, and, you know, it happens.
Yo, shake it off, man. Man, I just feel like I want to clear everyone out and have practice right now. I felt horrible all game.
It's all good. You'll bounce back. Get in the gym early tomorrow, get some shots up.
You're right.
I feel their pain. You can't win them all, people. You can't win them all. But what you can do, it's right down there. Go down there, that like button. Slap, slap, slap. And if you haven't already, you enjoying this video, subscribe. Hey, I'm just a dude playing some video games. I'm trying to bring them to you. That's it. I'm going to sign off. I am the Blue Collar Bye Guy. And remember one thing. Have fun while you're gaming. Game like you mean it. Be blessed. What's up, guys?